Have you ever been guilty of going an entire day or maybe even an entire week and forgetting to spend time with God in prayer? You know, prayer is essential in the Christian life. So when we think of New Testament Christianity and the early church in the book of Acts, they saw God do some pretty great things. They saw thousands saved, churches planted, and Christianity go forward in a way that they've never seen before. And behind it all were simply believers who committed themselves to prayer. Prayer is essential in our lives. You know, to them, they didn't just pray at mealtimes. They didn't just pray when it was a Wednesday night prayer meeting, but prayer characterized who they were. I think the reason why we don't experience God working the way that He wants to work in our lives is simply because we don't pray. The Bible tells us in 1 Thessalonians 5:17, it says, "Pray without ceasing." You know, the verse isn't telling us that we are to go 24/7 with our head bowed and our eyes closed and our hands folded in our lap, continually talking to God. But it is telling us that prayer ought to be a huge part of our lives. Prayer ought to characterize who we are. You know, I think the reason why we don't experience God working the way that He wants to is because we don't pray. The sin of prayerlessness is very deceptive because we convince ourselves that we are living the Christian life God wants us to live, but in reality, we are neglecting spending time with Him, and we're disobeying the command to pray, and it is sin. The sin of prayerlessness is the reason why we're missing out on experiencing God work. It's the reason why we're seeing churches decline and Christianity decline and Christian homes destroyed. It's all because we neglect to pray. This sin must be dealt with. The Bible says in 1 John 1:9, if we confess our sins, He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. The sin of prayerlessness must be confessed and cast out of our lives if we're going to have victory. Don't let the sin of prayerlessness be present in your life. Confess it before God, get it right with Him, and choose to spend time before the throne of grace and to obey the command to pray without ceasing.